quick shopping day. I wasn't going to go today, but this is the last day before they have the road closed towards Guisborough. Quickly go around. It's not that far out. I'm sort of thinking of going this week anyway. I've been doing some other jobs at home, it's reasonably dry. I see that they're showing this road as a diversion. I don't really know why. It's a bit busy. How did we come a long way this way? Get back to Castleton, I don't know. After a few days, people will gradually suss out the best way. Meanwhile, back at home, I had a heifer just calved, and she's been kind of funny for a while with tending to have a small prolapse. I wasn't too worried about it, and she calved more or less normally, practically unaided this morning. Like every little pull, but didn't add anything. But she doesn't really want to know the calf. She turning her nose back, but now she's sort of, she knows it's hers, I think, but she's alternately gently butting it and then nipping over to see why it fell down. It's a very lively car, quite keen on sucking, so I think it'll let it sort itself out. Yeah, I've just put some colostrum to defrost. Keep it going if need be, if I can't get it to suck her. To be honest, I don't really fancy upsetting her by trying to restrain her. And messing about with a soggy wet calf. I thought I would leave it at least until I get back before I do anything. It might be alright. Such it's so lively and keen to suck, as long as it doesn't hurt it. We've got a great pile of stuff here. As far as we know, they're going to raise the railway line up by a couple of feet or something, which is no mean feat, obviously. Not quite a worksite organised there. It says road closed until the 26th of April. See, I would have thought the simpler way, having thought about it a bit, would be to lower the road. Nice idea to lift the railway bridge up a bit as well. You could excavate the road, I would say, 3 feet lower in if you had to then support the bridge of the booklets or even rebuild them. over there. The forecast mentions sleet and wet snow showers over the high ground, and they look particularly heavy ones, they look more like sort of drizzly type stuff. And there's an endless zoom photo in the mirror, it looks amazing. When this road's closed, no doubt what time I'll go to Stokesley. I don't mind going there anyway, except that the court is dear and you don't have things you want. I don't know why Stokesley only has one, but one, except for as far as I know, actually got two, a small one and a big one, but they're both court. It's not a particularly big place, like. The thing is, when you're at Stokesley, it doesn't take long at all to go to Middlesbrough, so I think a fair few people in Stokesley go shopping. There's a big Tesco's in Middlesbrough, for example, and things like that. Oh, a big crane going. These things are hotting up a bit there. About full now, it wasn't before. You know, we have had though a relatively dry winter so far. What there is in Guisborough, as well as Guisborough itself, and the Saints, is Marks and Spencer, Morrison's. There's a little. I'm not really able to care for that, to be honest. But then just back to where they were turning right there, there's a big Asda. I don't like that either, though, obviously. It's alright, don't get me wrong, your pub might even be a bit cheaper. But I think I've already really been shopping there properly once, maybe twice. And like any new place, it tends to take ages because you don't really know where anything is. And like, if you go there, that's all you do is go there. If you go to Guisborough, you can go down the high street, see what's in the sale or whatever. Even if you park in Morrison's, you can nip through the alleyway. Because actually, the Yorkshire Trading shares their entrance at the back. I mean, that's not a bad shop if you want to open some pubs. This surface does seem to drain nicely. I would say this heifer, she's been causing me sleepless nights for about 2 weeks. She started pushing this pink blob out so far. So you sort of first thing in the morning wondering about looking at it on the camera, obviously. Really, what you can sort of do, but you're stuck up with more stuff, so you don't need to go. And sometimes you're just too busy, sort of, so you have to use up what you've got in reserve of it. Time, isn't it? sure whether they wanted to be in there or not. Just me, it seems smoky. Goodness. I think you're getting that impression because the woods ahead look sort of blue, and it could be a shower though. A misty, just gentle mist. Still 130 for a diesel.